every single sedan and like normal sized car has an EC plate on it, but half the trucks and Jeeps and whatever else have the